of just a big experiment. I've always just been a beat maker, basically, and I do stuff in my bedroom. So that was really exciting for me to work with a really good drummer.
Playing live, instrumental, I felt like my domain, because that's how I record all my stuff.
A lot of the records that I'm listening to these days are old soul records, you know, Marvin Gaye, Aretha Franklin, and I love the way these records sound sonically, and I think that's come out in this record. The kind of like recording techniques and stuff, I've nerded out quite a lot. Collaboration brings out a different energy. When I'm working with someone, just them being present in the room will bring out something different in my sound.
Tom said there was no right or wrong way, so I feel like there's been different influences that have come in and taken it to a different direction, which I think was the beauty of the project.
Because a lot of the tracks are made up from jams, they have kind of rawness and live feel that you wouldn't get with a band tracking to a song that's already written.
The first time I ever saw Yusuf was about 15 years ago in like a school talent show. I have a memory of seeing this guy play drums, thinking, wow, this guy's insane. I kind of put two and two together while we were working on this record, and I think that was Yusuf.
We started jamming, you know, from the same ends. So it was only a matter of time, really, I think.
I'm pro working with other top musicians, man.
I need to play with the best, because I know it's going to push me.
Something me and Yusuf have in common, that both our dads were quite pushy. When I was like five, he'd force me to play the violin, and I hated that.
My dad was on stuff. He threatened to throw the drum kit away if I didn't practice for a day. But now you just give thanks, innit? That's the blessing of where we come from.
I was born in South East London. I've lived here for 24 years. It probably has shaped my music.
For me, it has been a big influence. That's the beauty of South London, so many different people that have come from around the world that are in this one place. It's a big melting pot. Don't listen to